Our top story tonight at 6, we now know the name of a man who died this afternoon at River Park Apartments in East Macon.
Bibb County deputies found 30-year-old Keontae Rouse unresponsive in front of a building in the complex. A shots fired call came in to Macon Bibb 911 just after 1 this afternoon. Rouse died on the scene. The sheriff's office has not named a suspect yet.
We're still in the early stages of the investigation, so right now we're just trying to figure out what happened, determine what happened. We're interviewing possible witnesses to what happened in efforts to try to identify what took place and who was involved in this incident.
And you can call the sheriff's office at 478-751-7500 if you have any information here, or leave an anonymous tip with Macon Regional Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.